Sweden won against Serbia with a tough defensive intensity. The right back runs inside and the opposite side. At this moment, the Swedish defenders run forward to put pressure on the two Serbian backs. This technical organization disturbs Serbia's attack. Sweden can run quickly in fast break and pivot scores against the goalkeeper.